In this paper, we propose Ada-TTA, given only a few minute long talking person video with transcribed audio track as the training data. Ada-TTA could synthesize identity preserving and audio lip synchronized talking portrait videos given the driving input text. Speak with you about the battle we're waging against an oil spill that is assaulting our shores and our citizens.
Good afternoon, everyone. And together we are super excited to introduce you all to Introduction to Deep Learning, the course of Carnegie Mellon University. In the first part of the course, we will talk about the generative deep learning that are used to generate data never existed in reality.
Good afternoon, everyone. And together we are super excited to introduce you all to Introduction to Deep Learning, the course of Carnegie Mellon University. In the first part of the course, we will talk about the generative deep learning that are used to generate data never existed in reality.
The video we just watched were released on this day, June 6, from Ada-TTA towards adaptive high-quality text-to-talking avatar synthesis, and this is the best avatar generation paper that I have seen. It both generates the very high-quality video and also the audio. I have been searching for an audio generation machine learning model, and I haven't seen anything like this quality along with the video generation. Just from a short video training, they extract audio and generate this text to speech, and also from video frames they generate this talking face video, and it is amazing. The quality were just amazing. Unfortunately, they didn't release any source code, any model so far, so we only have this demo. It is extremely promising. I hope that they also release the source code and also the model to the public so we can also test it, use it, and see whether it is this good or not, whether it is just a cherry-picked showcase or not. The link for this paper will be in the description of the video. Don't forget to check it out. Hopefully see you in another amazing artificial intelligence news video.